Hello, I'm Joe and I play General Haig.
I am Ryan and I play General Caesar.
I'm Alistair and I play Alistair.
I'm Jason and I'm the unknown soldier.
And I'm Cal. I'm Cal.
The Sword
Ruby!
Ruby! Hello, hello everybody. Thanks for coming. Everyone just sit down, sit down. Thank you. We've had an urgent message that Britain has declared war with Germany!
Yes! It's war!
Yeah!
Yes, everybody!
Britain has declared war with Germany, so sign up now! Right, come up and sign up.
I would like to sign up for the war in France.
What's your name?
Callum Clark.
And how old are you, Callum?
I'm 16.
16? Well, you go back and you come back when you're 18, okay?
Okay.
So you go back. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan.
Fraser.
And how old are you, Ryan?
15.
15? Well, you shall go back and you should come back when you're 18, okay? Hello, young man. What's your name?
Alistair.
Alistair. Alistair.
Mackenzie.
Mackenzie.
MSC.
And how old are you, Alan?
I am 20.
20. Okay. Good time, we'll see you in the war. Hello.
Hi again.
Hi. Are you 18?
Yes.
Okay.
I am now, like, in the space of 10 minutes.
Okay. Congratulations, you're in. Go and join the others.
Yeah!
I'm 18 now.
You're 18? Okay.
Yes.
Congratulations. You're in the war.
Thank you very much, man. Let's go.
Come on, man. Hello, lads, and welcome to your first day of camp. There's three rules before we start that I do not like. One is crying.
No!
You better stop fucking crying. Number two, I don't like no whinging or moaning. Number three, if I say what you do it when I expect. You understand? Now, aren't we missing someone? Where is Callum Clark?
I'm sorry, I'm late. Yeah.
How dare you come into my classroom? I sit down. Where are you? You have a reason for being late?
No.
So where were you?
I was in the shower.
Shower, my. In this camp, you will not shower. You're gonna get used to being smelly and dirty. You understand, lads? All right, I've talked to you through all the basics that we will be doing stage one, stabbing. So if you would like to follow me outside, gentlemen, we will get ruined.
Yeah.
Show you how it's done. Right, Fraser, you go and stab that object with force. No harder.
What?
Ryan, do you realize what you've done?
Yes.
You, my friend, are in. Congratulations. That was absolutely amazing. Like, I've never seen a soldier that could take on. I mean, it was a bit harder than I thought, but it was
for sure.
All right. You little whip! Harder!
Mom, let's go. We need to move.
Oh!
gun!
That's only me!
Right, follow every instruction correctly. You can go now.
Hello. Did this change? Because our trench has been bombed.
Alright, good luck and get out of there! Destroyed, but I believe that we can do this. Let's get out of here, man.
Thanks, General.
General Hank for Queen and Country! No!
Warren!
What happened? The ball got shot.
Nah. Yo.
You think they'll survive?
No, there's no way they're going to survive. We've got to go back to the leader. We have to go.
These men served well in the war.
It's a shame they had to lose their lives in the battlefield. And we are very lucky to have this day. We lay down a position for these three men.
That's the end of the story, son. Good night.
General Fraser?
Who are you?
I'm General Haig.
General Haig!
Thumb me on! Go have a sleepover!
Look out for that thing! Snakes and ladders!
Snakes and ladders,
snakes
yeah!
And ladders.
Let's go and have a cup of tea, yeah?
It's not bad.
Who's this, Daddy?
That's General Haig I was telling you about. He came to visit.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
General Haig's sleeping over tonight. Alright?
Yep. Okay.